The treatment of a shoulder injury really depends on the extent of the injury. If you have a serious injury like a shoulder dislocation on the field, that needs to be treated immediately, and most of the time there will be a physician or someone around who can treat that. If it's a more subtle injury, you can always start with a period of rest, immobilization, anti-inflammatories. If that continues to bother you, it's best to consult a physician.